Hi, I'm Michael Hallett with Dominion Lending Centers. Once your mortgage is approved by the lender will then send those mortgage documents to the lawyer. Let's talk about what they do for you. Once all the conditions have been met in regards to your application and the property you wish to purchase, we will receive word that the lender is prepared to send the final contract over to the lawyer. Many clients do not have a regular lawyer in their life and are not sure who to call. Don't worry, I have options for you. Lawyers I trust, lawyers I've worked with for many years, who understand mortgage contracts backwards and forwards and can ensure that what has been agreed upon is in fact in the contract. At your appointment with the lawyer, he or she will go through the contract with you, making sure you understand all the terms and conditions within before you sign. If you have not accepted mortgage insurance at this point, the lawyer is legally obligated to offer it to you. You are not obligated to accept it. This is also a good chance to ask the lawyer any questions you may have. I am always open to having a chat with my clients before they meet with their lawyer to ensure they feel confident with any questions or concerns before the meeting takes place. Finally, your lawyer will also be the one who registers the title of the property, meaning whose name or names appear on the legal title of the land registry. Just like anybody else on your team, the lawyer is here to help you out.